I'll show you how different we are!
Ether drive!
Unleash a fragment of thy power.
Oh, Shakarura!
Ether drive!
Unleash a fragment of thy power.
Oh, Shakarura!
Aether Drive!
Unleash your Fragment of the right power.
Thank you.
Eat this! Eat this! Eat this!
Unleash a fragment of thy power. Unleash a fragment of thy power.
Thank you. as dangerous as ever. But no matter how hard you struggle, there's nothing you can do now. I hope you savor your abject despair. You are powerless. Uzuki, if you want to settle this, you'll have to survive first.
Looks like we made it in time. Look, that's the Zohar. The original.
This place. I saw it in my dream. The cage Feb's sisters were trapped in.
What cage?
Xian, I am detecting faint life signs in the capsules in front of us.
Life signs?
That is correct. Their design is quite old, however, they are definitely Realians.
It can't be. That's Cecily and Cav.
Wait! You're saying that those are Realians?
Junior? What's wrong?
Momo, stay back!
Is there any way we can help them?
Unfortunately, because they are fused with the system, it appears they have already lost their individual functionality and consciousness. In their current state, separating them from the system would result in complete shutdown.
Bastards! Why'd they do this?
Because using them in their natural state proved difficult. It was necessary to isolate their consciousness from the outside world.
Who the hell are you?
Why would the leader of the immigrant fleet be here?
There's really no need for me to answer questions from the likes of you. Very well. The Zohar, that object originally belonged to us, to Ormus. Yes, since the dawn of recorded history, we have been its guardians. In turn, we use it in any way we see fit. That is the way of things.
Ormus. So that's the real name of your organization.
That's right. Ormus has existed in the shadows since ancient times. Indeed, since before the crucifixion of the Messiah. Human beings, no, all life throughout the universe must be guided forward by Ormus and the Zohar. And they shall be led unto a higher plane of existence. That is the mission that God has entrusted to us.
Damn you!
You? You did this to them for that?
What? Is there a problem? They are tools created specifically for that purpose.
Shut up! I refuse. I refuse to accept this.
You refuse? And we'll just have to make you accept it. This power is granted to us by God!
It's the voice of Udu! Stop the system! Now! If you don't, it's gonna wake up again!
Shion, please stand back. I will destroy the system and cut the bypass to the Zohar.
Cosmos, wait! There's still...
Shion, if you interfere, I will be required to take drastic measures.
No! Cosmos!
Shion... Shion, set my sisters free.
Feb? No, I can't. Why does it have to be me? Why did you call me? I won't do it! I can't do it!
Shion, you've always been this way. Such a kind child.
Feb? Feb? Cosmos? Fire!
Truly foolish. It doesn't matter what you do now. You cannot stop this power.
It can't be. Proto Omega. It's been completed?
Oh, you know of it. I'm impressed. It seems I may have underestimated you slightly. These past 14 years have been of great help to us, as has the data from the conflict. As a result, we now have a symbol of overwhelming power. With this, we will wipe the Gnosis from the cosmos and place the entire star cluster under the jurisdiction of Ormus. Of course, we hardly need anything this overwhelming now, thanks to the UNN and the Federation. They've managed to reduce the people to a simple mass of spineless weaklings.
Shion, out of the way!
Wasting your time! Now, let the festival begin!
Go!
Milsha.
They destroyed the entire planet? How the hell could they do that?
I see. So Proto Omega has awakened. With this, our plan can now proceed to the next level. The commander will surely be pleased as well.
What's going on? Are you all right? Hey!
You!
I've taken control of the Parliament. A reinforcement fleet is already on its way. I won't allow you to continue.
You! But you died 14 years ago!
Give your commander a message for me. I'm not going to die. Not now. Not ever.
Reinforcements? Damn Federation. Do they really want to destroy us that badly? It matters not. I'll show them the errors of their ways. Morgulus, take the fleet and eliminate them. What is it? Morgulus, did you not hear me?
I think perhaps it would be better if you went yourself, Holiness.
What? Have you lost your senses, Morgulus? I am your master. Now do as I say.
You appear to misunderstand the situation. We Inquisitors serve but one master. Surely your Holiness is aware of that. Everything has transpired exactly as we have planned. All that's left now is for you to die a martyr, Holiness.
Damn you! You can't mean Heinlein!
I bid you farewell, Holiness.
So this is where you went.
Leave me alone.
Everyone's already transferred to the Durandal. You should hurry up and...
I said leave me alone! It's just like it was 14 years ago. It was exactly the same. Feb was... She was killed right in front of me. I was all alone. I couldn't do anything myself, so I just ran! And again, I still couldn't do anything.
Shion.
Why? Why did it have to be me? I never wanted to feel like that again.
Shion, did you not understand what Fabronia wanted? I think... There was another whom she loved just as much as her sisters.
Another? Who?
another sister, bound by the chains of her past. I think she probably wanted to save that sister just as much as her real sisters.
Another sister?
Don't you see? That's why she chose you and gave you that painful role.
Feb wanted for me.
Shion, it's up to you now whether you choose to withdraw from this painful world or learn to accept it. But I can say this much. No matter what you choose, you will not be alone. Or do you still not understand Fabronia's feelings?
Jin?
Now please, go. Now is not the time to let everyone down.
Jin? I'll go on ahead.
I really am hopeless. Fabronia, I am truly envious of you. You were able to do for Shion what I, her own brother, should have done. Now the question is, what can I possibly do for Shion? Or even still, what can I do about my own past?
Little Master, a private transmission has arrived for you on a general channel.
What's up?
It's compressed in an encoded format. Shall I open it?
Yeah. Put it on. You!
It's been a long time, my dear son.
Junior's father?
Dr. Dmitri Yuryev?
I heard about what happened 14 years ago. Sounds like Albedo made contact with Udo and managed to cause a space-time anomaly alteration. That is most regrettable.
Bastard! You knew if we confronted Udo, it might have destroyed Milsha! How could you do that?
Oh, please. I don't recall raising you URTVs to be idiots. If we could save the Star Cluster at the cost of a single planet, I'd say that's a small price to pay.
Acceptable losses. I hate that term.
Now that we are faced with Udo's potential reawakening, we must eradicate any and all uncertainties. We've determined that there will be an attempt to recontact Udo. You must move immediately to eliminate the target, Rubido.
Recontact? You mean Albedo?
Yes. He was infected and he has fallen.
I'll atone for my past mistakes, but I will not do it by killing Albedo. Instead, I'll make him stop this insanity.
As you wish. I look forward to your results, Rubido.
Shelley, where did that transmission come from?
I am sorry. The route was scrambled. It's impossible to trace.
That old bastard!
Oh.
Unleash a fragment of that power.
Ah!
this!
Help!